Hey guys, it's Zach here from realestatelicensewizard.com. Today we're doing another real estate exam vocab term of the day. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying these. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more. Without further ado, let's just jump right into it. All right, so this week we're talking more about these terms associated with appraisals. Now today our term is a type of appraisal method called the cost approach. So what is the cost approach? Let's take a look at this definition. So the cost approach is a real estate appraisal method that determines how much a property would cost to replace it, subtracting depreciation. Now, this is way easier than it sounds. Let me repeat it and then give you a little bit of an explanation here. So again, the cost approach determines how much a property would cost to replace it, subtracting depreciation. Meaning, if you tore down the building specifically, how much would it cost to rebuild it to its former self? It's pretty easy, right? So the cost approach is considered to be reliable when used on newer buildings and not as reliable with older buildings. And that makes sense, right? Determining how much it would cost to replace an older building is much more difficult because you have to factor extra things in like inflation. Because remember, what it cost to build a building 100 years ago is much different than it would cost today. And there's other things included in that as well. But the point is, an old building versus a new building, it's going to be much easier to find out the exact value, what it would cost to rebuild a new building or a building that's, you know, not that old. So maybe like 5 or 10 years. But anyways, yes, this approach is primarily used on newer buildings. And as I mentioned before, usually appraisers use a combination of appraisal methods to be as accurate as possible. So they could use this method and the one we talked about yesterday, or another one we'll talk about later. They could combine these, and that's usually what happens. They combine the methods so that they can have a super accurate appraisal. But anyways, remember, the cost approach determines how much a property would cost to replace it, subtracting depreciation. Meaning, if you tore down the building specifically, how much would it cost to rebuild it to its former self? Remember that. And well, that's going to be it for me today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Tune in tomorrow for the next one, and make sure to like and subscribe to our channel for more. All right, guys, comments, questions, all that good stuff, leave them down below. This was Zach from realestatelicensewizard.com. As always, make today magical.